Ah, your arrival is most opportune. We have a serious problem, Initiate. Please, listen well. An explorer found a rune wall down in a mine shaft in there. Problem is, there's plenty of scourge that have managed to infiltrate the place as well. And guess who just got the contract? This is a grave insult. He's going to collapse the tunnel beyond, in front of, and directly on top of the rune wall, permanently blocking all access.
Well, first of all, I think it's personal at this point. He's a man who hates to lose control.
I suspect his urge right now is to do whatever it takes to solidify his position. Secondly, I suspect he knows what we're working on. Please listen well. This is your mission. Oh, really? How familiar are you with rune magic, Initiate?
Give me a moment to think.
Runes have a multitude of contexts, depending on positioning, proximity, ordering, and inflection. If I have just a sketch, which I already do, I can hazard a guess at how to compel the rune, but I'm still just shooting fireballs in the dark. I've got an especially good eidetic memory. I just need 15 minutes in front of that wall. It's important enough that I'm asking you to perform sabotage. I've spent the last few hours putting together the details of the job. Here's what we know for sure. This may take some explaining. This troubles me greatly. Give me a moment to think. I need this done. If this theory holds... Please listen to where... This is your mission. If this theory holds... Now get this done swiftly and thoroughly, but try not to go overboard, all right? This troubles me greatly.
I loathe whenever the headmaster has to leave the city. Everyone comes to me for any individual problem. I can't see why the Chamberlords would have reason to think the headmaster could have anything to do with the attack on their recent council meeting. I see. Do you understand how essential it is to shut that tunnel down? By the by, have I told you that I offer, calligraphy lessons? Never mind the lessons. Here, I have a practice letter for you. Indeed. Now let us never speak of this again.
I'm not sure you're aware, but the Blue Chamber Collective and Levant have gone to war. Oh, is that all? And why, pray tell, is that? I suppose I could hold off on their next loan of cash for a few days. But the question is, what's in it for me? Sharpen your ears. Well, the place is wall-to-wall ghosts now. No one is permitted to open that front gate. Enclosed in that living tomb with all their riches, we can only assume they all turned on one another. Sharpen your ears. Do as I ask, and you will be rewarded. I'm not sure you're aware, but the blue chip... So it really does exist. And it's in better condition than I expected. Yes. I think I'm going to be able to put this to some very good use. Yes, indeed.
Want to buy some? All right. All right.
So how's the mission going? Do you have an update for me? Are you sure? This looks like it'll be close. Very close. But it should work. Well, all we can do now is wait. Wonderful news. I want you to have this.